Oh wait, I have space jump. Okay, so this is meant to be a self-contained loop where I get plasma beam. I already have plasma beam. I should be fine. Save. Gimme. How rude. it's just that again. Wow, two missiles. Whoop, whoop, whoop. This way. Okay, I would like to not die, please. And thank you. I did this backwards. It doesn't like that I did this backwards. Ten missiles is worth it. Wait, can I? I can leave now? The music stopped. Being all. I can leave now. Okay. Bye. Gonna ahead and power bomb. I'm missing one more item. Got that, got that, got that. Missing that, and then there's one other item up here. But I need, oh, there it is. So yeah, it doesn't, I never have to come back. Never have to come back, I'm gonna save. So I let the axe out. That didn't get me anything except for 12 missiles. 22 missiles. So essentially what that means. Stuck. This enemy is a gigantic trap. Do not bother. Just until I get ice missiles. Otherwise, I'm stuck. I can hit the green warp and be down here, except there's nothing to do down here. I need gravity suit. And what I'm confused about is apparently I'm supposed to already be able to. Wait. Where is that thing? Because I'm supposed to be able to go down here. Oh, wait, what was I missing before? I'm still missing diffusion. That's why I got stuck down here. Could be something up here. Apparently, I only have 45% of the items in this place. How does that work? I need diffusion to get out of Crade. And I have to beat Crade. I need diffusion or wave. There's this grapple beam door. I didn't consider that. So, essentially, I think it's time for another Artaria warp. I think that's what it's time for.
Uploading data. Samus, you are approaching.
You know what? I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna warp. Okay. That one grapple beam in Cataris. And that one spot on the top right of Cataris. I hope my stuff isn't there. That would suck so much that I skipped it, and then there it is. But that's how randomizers be. We go, Cataris time. Cause I missed two spots in Cataris. Skipped them. Said that. There's no way a vital progression item is that particular check. I know I'm usually very thorough, but this time, what could go wrong? Well, you see. Everything could go wrong. Where I think I'm making progress, but I don't actually get anything. I get cutscenes. Now then. I want up and to the right. Far to the right. Here. that opened that up. Then... Oh! There's my gravity! God damn it. Gravity suit. Of course, my gravity suit was here. Why wouldn't it have been here? Okay, well, now, where does the blue portal go? I'm gonna take it. Can I take it? Not from here. That's really unfortunate. You know, that thing I did where I was like, this check. Couldn't be what I need. No, couldn't be. Why would this check of all checks be what I need? That's ridiculous. All right, well. All right, where do you go? Screw attack is... No? What's over here? My flash shift? I have gravity suit now, so I can be in the cold. This is good. This is what we want. I really hope it doesn't expect me to... Oh no, I've done it again. Checkpoint this time. I think we just have to walk back manually. Or I could go up to the green teleporter, I guess. Okay, so... I back to Artaria, or we go to Dairon. Yeah, we're hoofing it all the way back. That wide beam box. Okay, well, that's fine. That's right. No. No, wait. No, this way. But I can't go this way. Oh, no, you're kidding me. Wait. Back to when I warped in on the blue teleporter. This is ridiculous. Okay, down. I got the gravity suit. Look, the game planned this. Then you take this. There. Ridiculous, I say. Wave beam. Braid. I still need ice missiles, I think. Wave beam means I don't need diffusion. And then I still need to find the other two DNAs. Well, I know where they are. One's on a boss and one's on an Emmy. I just forget which ones. Fine.